It gives you a chance to hear the instruments as they were designed acoustically. And, but it does, mean that we need to start some shushing.
Stop shushing!
Let's make some comrade.
Comrade.
Let the bass through. Come on. Big.
There we go.
Come closer, everyone get in close.
Drummer!
Try not to jangle
that. Yeah, is that good? Alright, here's a song. Jed's going to sing a song he likes. It's Thomas. Well, tell us what it's about first.
This is a song about a guy who likes ponies and he likes boats. And he imagines what it'd be like if he could fulfil his fantasy of joining all of them together into one happy day of having a pony on a boat. It's by a wonderful songwriter called Lyle Lovett. I'm sure a lot of you know it. If you know it, sing along. Sure enough, be single. I wouldn't think of marrying old Dill. It'd just be me and Trigger. We go riding through those movies, and we buy a boat and on the sea we'd sail. And if I had a boat, I'd sail it on the ocean. If I On a mystery masked man was smart. He got himself a Tonto, cause Tonto did the dirty work for free. But Tonto, he was smarter, and one day said, Kimo Savvy, kiss my ass, I've got a boat, I'm going out to sea. And if I had a boat, I'd sail it on the ocean. Sneakers, I'd come and go wherever I would please, and I'd scare them by the light pole, and I'd scare them by the shade tree, but I would not scare my pony on my boat out on the sea.